It is a delight to be here back in Croatia and really exciting to see all of the openness to ideas that the executives here seem to have. We had a wonderfully animated conversation, a series of conversations yesterday at our discussion on innovation. And the beauty of a program like this, the advanced program in business here in Croatia, is that you have people from dozens of different industries that are coming together, who come from very different worlds, speak very different business languages, have very different backgrounds. But then when you come together and discuss topics that are at the top of your mind, you realize actually, even though we're in such different worlds, so we're in such different areas of business, the themes that are relevant and important to what is happening in our businesses are actually quite similar. So even though I may be in media and you're in the energy business or in the tourism business, actually the challenges we face and potentially the solutions are both similar, as well as there are opportunities for cross-pollination of ideas, as well as business opportunities that could be pursued. So already yesterday, during our conversation, we saw people from telecoms coming together with people from media, and not only sharing similar experiences, but also looking at opportunity for business creation. And that is one of the values of a program like this, where you're breaking down the kinds of barriers and the boundaries that we tend to build once we are entrenched and have spent a fair bit of time in a particular geography, in a particular industry, working on similar kinds of business problems. We tend to think in much narrower terms than what would be healthy. And so the beauty of a program like this is in breaking down those boundaries and helping us to look much more broadly at the world around us. So congratulations to APB for making that happen.